and then just being pushed and then into their outlier diet, going to stand on milk.
I don't think that's the most important thing of the game. In fact, that doesn't belong to the game. And I think the game was so fantastic, I think, was a real representation of what the FA Cup is and the FA Cup has to be, that I would prefer to speak about the game if you want. But I cannot run away from your question. And I think Eric Dier did something that we professionals, we cannot do. But in these circumstances, I think every one of us would do. Because when somebody insults you and your family is there and your family gets involved with the person that is insulting you, in this case, a younger brother, I think Eric did what we professionals we cannot do, and but I repeat, probably every one of us would do. So I repeat, we professionals we cannot do, but I also repeat, I am with the player and I understand the player. At the same time, I have to say that also fantastic Norwich fans. But our fans, they were fantastic with the team. They felt the effort, they felt the difficulties. Probably they don't know, but if they don't know, I have to say that Bergwijn, Lucas, Dele, all of them, they told me, I can't carry on, I'm completely dead. And other players on the pitch, they were also in big trouble. For example, Lo Celso was in big trouble and was absolutely phenomenal. So the fans, I think they were with the team until the last penalty kick that we miss. The people that is in these privileged positions in this area of the tunnel, of course some are Tottenham fans, but I think a lot of corporation, a lot of invitation, a lot of people with some special status, and probably is the place of the stadium where I have sometimes doubts that if they are the real Tottenham fan bloods. Because these ones were the ones that support the boys until the last one. This person insulted Eric, the family was there, the young brother was not happy with the situation, and then Eric, I repeat, did what we professionals we cannot do, but did something that probably we would do.
Jamie.
Jose, there have been allegations on social media that the fan Eric Dier confronted was racially abusing Jedson Fernandez, and Eric was defending Jedson. Is that not the case?
I cannot say. I don't know. I don't know. I just know that the reaction of Eric was based on his brother didn't like what was happening there, but I cannot go in the direction of these details. Yeah.
Okay, lads, I think Jose's answered all he can on that now. This is the where we're up to with it, so if we can, if there's any more questions on the game, please raise your hand, we'll go to Paul down there.
Jose, obviously, Joe Horn came back in and looked well until the incident with the equaliser.
That's football. That's football. I think the team defend very well today. I think we were very solid, we were very compact. Even in great difficulties, I think the boys, they were quite solid in relation to the qualities they have. I think they were more solid. A clean sheet was very, very closed. The game was controlled. Of course, I had, and I repeat, sometimes people, maybe they don't understand my decisions, but they don't know what is going on. Lucas and Bergwijn, they told me out immediately because I'm very close to be injured. So I had to take them out in a moment where the result is 1-0 and there is always a risk of happen what happened. Then, of course, and Michel is not going to be upset with me by saying this because he's such an incredible guy and such an experienced boy. Of course, it's a Michel mistake. We cannot run away from this, but we are all together. And after the mistake, after the equalize, the team was the only team, with all the respect for Norwich, I'm not criticizing them at all. But we were the team that was close to win on 90 minutes. Serge hit the post, I saw the ball inside. And then in extra time, we were the team that tried. And again, I would expect Lamela to play 15, 20 minutes. In the end, he played 60 minutes. And he did so well. And Giovanni did so well. And Jetson had great opportunities also to score. So the boys, they did everything they could. I think they deserve to win the game on 90 minutes, on extra time. Penalties is penalties. Credit for them. They score and congratulations.
Okay, guys. That'll do. Alex, one last one. Please finish.
Can I just ask quickly about all the Skip's performance? 120 minutes.
Phenomenal. Phenomenal. Very, very good. Very, very good, solid performance. Even with the yellow card, I kept him for the 2 hours. First of all, because Winks was also in trouble. Secondly, because he was so solid, so mature, so confident that I was never afraid of a second yellow card coming. He was in control of the game. We could see the difference also on the physical condition between him and the people that is playing all the time. And honestly, in this moment, I'm very sad for the players, for the fans, obviously. But I'm thinking already about what next, and I'm really, really worried about playing in 2 days and trying to give my boys a chance to go to Leipzig with a minimum of conditions to fight against a fresh team, a team with incredible solutions and options and rotations. I have to think about the Saturday match and the Tuesday match and try to decide which one is the priority, which one is the one where I can give some of my boys under huge fatigue to give them the best possible chance. That's what worries me now.
Against
the fan or the person Dyer, against Eric Dyer. If the club does that, I will not agree.
Thank you, guys.
But you did wrong.